also after taking this plan don't change, and especially young people are not interested in that kind of things. And secondly, and that big image of the political policy is also left after taking this plan, and many people choose also middle zone people choose their candidate whether they are left or right, and this political party is the families good thing for all, and for this reason we oppose also.
I stand to remember the option. I thought the usual option was again to summarize this round.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. For good politics, manifest and the candidate's capacity and candidate incentive, these three kinds of things is important. A manifest is what they are doing, and capacity and incentive is they want to do actually, and they want to they can do actually. So for measuring capacity and incentive, the subjective sphere is so important. So for this reason, we strongly oppose this motion. Let's move on to my today's summarization. Firstly, citizens' happiness. What's citizens' happiness? The government says that citizens' happiness, their security is safe, and their lives, financial life is safe, and after taking under the school, this is not achieved. But it's not true. And citizens' happiness is that their idea is completely reflected in the diet. As a result, their security or life and their wishes is saved and their wishes is respected. So their idea is completely reflecting is so important and important. And they can elect depending on their sense of value is so important. The government side says that under the school, their security or their financial life is so serious situation, but why not? And they didn't explain the mechanism, so under the school, why is that? And only subjective value, the people elect only subject, depending on only subjective value is so bad, but the only subjective following blindly following the only subjective values might be said to be rational, of course, but for example, I hate the candidate only because they had adultery to my favorite actress. It's so irrational, we strongly believe. But after taking this plan, under the school, the manifest is existing, and the gossip or love affair is also existing. And they can get both information from the TV. And government side says that after taking this plan, the people are not interested in the politics itself. But after taking this plan, without the gossip or without affair, so they can be interested in purely the manifest also, but it's not true. People are not interested in politics, we strongly believe also. Gossip and love affair is first step to be interested in the politics. Gossip and love affair provided by enemy help people know to some extent know election and politics itself. Its first step is should be respected. And after taking this plan, without the gossip or the fear that the people are interested in. So as a result, they are completely not interested in politics itself and election itself. Though they have their wishes and they have their wishes, but they cannot reflect their idea in the diet. So as a result, their happiness cannot be achieved and And the candidate who wants to actually do the things, this candidate cannot be elected. So a situation. The city situation cannot be changed, and situation is worsened. For citizens' happiness, our side is better than the government side. For this reason, we strongly oppose this motion. Thank you.
I stand to leave the option. That was the Prime Minister once again to conclude the round. Here.
Whether the negative campaign affects people's critical decision, which is very important in when choosing a candidate in a political election. So based on this, I have one big crash point, and I would like to compare their best case and our worst case, right? So before moving on, I would like to rebut the member of the opposition. So he told us that trust is very important, and which can be successfully provided in the subjective place, like the private place, like the those kind of scandals or so forth, right? However, Mr. Speaker, two responses to this. The first is that how that kind of trust is related to the political trust, Mr. Speaker. They never ever explain this kind of mechanism, how those kind of private trust can be linked to this political trust, Mr. Speaker. And second response is that we can see that those trust is very important. However, Mr. Speaker, what they told us is that without these kind of trust, the citizens cannot judge whether they are going to protect their manifest or not. However, Mr. Speaker, we believe that those candidates have a high incentives to protect their manifest. Why? Because they have incentives to be elected again in the next election or so forth. Therefore, they strongly care about the reputation from the citizens. Therefore, they would not easily not protect those kind of manifests. We believe those candidates are not so bad. And second of all, Mr. Speaker, that they told us that after taking this proposal, those citizens who are not interested in politics will anyways do not have an interest in politics. However, Mr. Speaker, after taking this proposal, those media who are the profit seeker wants more people to watch. Therefore, we believe that those media will make the explanation of the politics easier for those citizens to understand. Why? Because those media are the profit seeker who wants who wants more people to watch, which will relate to their profit, which means that they will make an easier explanation to the citizens in order to make them watch and in order to make them get interested in the politics under the status quo, Mr. Speaker. So we believe that after taking this proposal, we can successfully incentivize the citizens to get interested in the politics. So we believe that which is information is based on purely the manifest. So we believe that after taking this proposal, those people still continue to watch those meetings. And third of all, Mr. Speaker, today's opposition side have failed to value why their paradigm is better than ours. So let's move on to let me compare their best case and our worst case, right? So their best case is that even the citizens purely judge the candidates only the subjective value, like whether they are doing a love affair or so forth, they say that it is okay because it relates to the trust, right? However, Mr. Speaker, let's compare our worst case, right? the people will not watch those media and will not get interested in the politics. However, Mr. Speaker, please compare this, that they are choosing their own, choosing the politicians purely based on the subjective value, which is like, and they, in their paradigm, they will like ignore the manifest, which can be like which can be beneficial for the citizens. They can, in their paradigm, they can not choose those politicians who are very beneficial for the citizens. However, Mr. Speaker, in our paradigm, that we are successfully judge those politicians by those not related issues. So we believe our paradigm is much better. So we are very proud to propose.